Kingsetsen, don't fail and turn. Drecken is bully drain wing. Spirit far like it does, Kilis Kapar. At all sail the sad sea Spain. Up did speak an eldred knight, and sat at the king's reckoning. Oh, Sir Patrick Spence is the finest Kapar. It ever sailed the sun sea. The king then wrote a bread letter and sent it with his right hand, and he sent it to Sir Patrick Spence when he was sailing on the strand. Oh, the first day words Sir Patrick read, a lech laggard he, but if any read it to the end, we'll a sad dear blinzes he. Our great ship sails, the morn he cries, and likewise say money, ten or away king's daughter. Oh, a chosen queen is she. They hoisted their sails on a morning the morn. We are the hest that they could, and they landed up in Norway upon a wooden disney. I had been her dowry in the kist, as I was socked to thee, as wheels a bowie of gweed red wine, a' o'er the sea wi' me. No, MacReady, MacReady, Sir Patrick cried, o'er gweed ship sails back the morn. Hold on, his captain cried, I'm feared to a deadly storm. For I saw the new men yesterstreen, with the almen in her arm. And if we gear to see the morn, oh, I'm feared we'll come to harm. We'll head the sail a league bed barely three. When the sky grew mirk and the wind blew strong, and gurly grew the sea. The anchors brack and the topmast lap. T'was sick a deadly storm, and the waves get o'er that broken ship, till a' her sides were torn. Oh, laith, oh, laith, were our wee Scots lords, to wheat their cork he'll sheen. But long, oh, long e'er nech come doon, we'll what their bonnets have been. Now have I our day aberdour, 'tis 40 fathoms deep, and there does lie Sir Patrick Spence with his Scots lords at his feet. Oh long will the maidens greet, we gout games in their hair, awaiting for their end true loves, for them that'll see them mare. Oh long will the ladies sit, with fans in hand, looking for Sir Patrick Spence to come sailing up the stairs. Rat.